right. technology mm. to expand the scope. Now, the question of their message, I've heard a lot of people wonder what exactly is the message. It's true. Also, everybody goes out there. You see, placards, there are two forms. There are placards that are officially sanctioned by organizers who even sometimes put the messages together.
Right.
You can see those placards when you see. Then there are placards that are unofficial. The followers coming from their various homes and workplaces will come with all sorts of placards. Mainly, some of them are written in charcoal and chalk and things. And so it can give a certain split messages, but it's unavoidable. There's no big deal there.
Okay.
Trying to capture what their message is. One thing that struck me for the first time, and I think it's one of the convenings, is it Mr. Vormawor,
yeah, that's, Oliver.
Mm. Yes, I just what you played. You were saying a new constitution for a new generation. Yeah, in terms of a concept, I like that. I'd like to hear that. Whether you agree or not, it's immaterial. Mm. It is an attempt to conceptualize the aspirations and give us a focal point. But at the same time, and I hope it is not a fake video, I saw on social media the same gentleman talking about abolition of the Fourth Republic. You see, it's contradictory. Mm. You cannot talk about having constitutional reforms of whatever nature and call for abolition of the Fourth Republic. They are mutually exclusive. You can seek constitutional reforms within the Fourth Republic, which is what the Constitution Review Commission set out to do. Mm. If those proposals, the recommendations of the commission have not been implemented, I think that there's nothing wrong with the focus on that side. That, look, we want the recommendations implemented, operationalized. Right. Government may have differences with that. And I've been told, I think recently, the Attorney General's responses to Parliament on an urgent question give us a hint of why government is not going along in totality with the recommendations. Mm. But I would advise that the language, the communication needs polishing. You cannot call for abolition of the Fourth Republic in the name of seeking constitutional reforms.
All right.